Urvashi Chandra and I practice at Chandra Clinic, Pitampura, New Delhi. June is the month of acne awareness and I am glad to reach to you today with this initiative by Galderma. I see a lot of acne patients daily in my practice. What is acne? Acne is nothing but what we commonly call pimples, whiteheads or blackheads. And I am quite amazed to see the number of patients who try a lot of home remedies, over-the-counter medicines, anti-spot creams and come to us at a stage when they already have a lot of marks and scars which are very tough to get rid of. So that is why I would like to emphasize on this that it is very important to reach to your dermatologist at the right time when you have just started to develop acne, because that is the time when we can give you very effective medicines that will get rid of acne at the first stage itself so that you don't develop any marks or scars later. Because although we have a lot of treatments for marks and scars like lasers and peels and derma rollers, they will never get your skin back to perfect. There will always be some damage. So that is why I would like to say, whenever you have acne, please take expert opinion, go to your dermatologist, take the right medicines and get rid of your acne on time so that you don't develop any marks or scars. Thank you.